What's up, Renegade? Welcome back to a whole nother video. I know it has been a while. Now, if you haven't seen my Instagram story, I was going to go all the way somewhere. The trail had finally opened, but something came up, so I wasn't able to go, and that's okay because I made other plans to get other things done and stuff. So I feel really great. I'm heading back home right about now, almost home, and what I'm going to do some footage of riding this Renegade. Like, I don't, you know, want to share this. Get out there, ride, and that's pretty much it. I really want to go to the strip, like I said. Something just came up, and I just didn't go. It's a good thing, sad thing at the same time. But hey, you know, it is what it is. But I will see y'all, man, in a bit. So let's get to this video. If you do, subscribe.
I hope this is not camera not wet. Hope not. But guys, look how the water has reached. I ain't been through this in a while. Oh shoot, I'm gonna pump something up. That don't sound good. That do not sound good. Whew. I feel like somebody around here somewhere. Don't know where. I'm trying to take it nice and slow. Deep. I remember I went in there. Oh my gosh, I thought I wasn't gonna be able to get my can down out. That's how scared I was. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't scared of no water, but shoot, boy, when it's on. Take a good old shower after this. y'all tell me what y'all think. Give y'all like a round two. I think everything is sealed on this can now. Y'all cannot tell me this thing looking bad ass. I'm so thankful to actually ride, man. Really thankful. I ain't rode in weeks. Feel good when you can ride. Man, it feels good if I can ride. Mom, my cousin, but damn. Hopefully, I don't have no rag on me, man. So last time when I rode, apparently this damn thing had came loose. Looked like everything's still tight. So, she ripping. Alright guys, we're gonna see what we're gonna get ourselves into. I'm not gonna go crazy because I'm out here by myself. We're gonna see what's going on. I told y'all the water had got risen up. As y'all can see, we probably could really go through there if I really wanted to. Probably could just go through there, but I'm by myself, so I'm not gonna risk anything. But I'll probably get through there with ease. I feel like. But if I was out here, you know, with folks, I would've hit it, but I'm just trying to play it safe. It looked pretty deep, though. Because I know when you go down, you got to go down a hill anyway. Maybe I should've hit that hole. Let me put in low real quick. Let me get it. Telling me to go through it, but damn, I really want to hit it. Ain't no telling how deep though. Oh yeah, we gotta put her on low now. Let her work. This one felt a little bit sketchy, I ain't gonna cap. See what I'm saying? Kinda like got a deep rut on the side. It's a baby hole right here. I didn't go to Texas. Y'all don't know how many times people have been trying to bite me out somewhere. I actually put this thing at work. Look like we got somebody. I don't know who, but look like we got somebody. Yeah. I'm actually doing damn pretty good. What it's doing is actually doing pretty damn good. We in that good suit. Let me know. Damn, boy, this video is gonna be foggy. I didn't bring it. I ain't gonna lie, like, this is my favorite area that's like down the road. I should have never had it in a row. Well, at least we know the Can-Am doing good. I don't think my belt box getting wet or anything. I mean, we ain't even submerged. Test run. Why the Can-Am sound like a turbo like that? Blow off out. Like, guys, I hope this camera wasn't too blurry, but this will conclude the video. Stay tuned for Wamba Trail. We are actually going to go to that trail. We're going be on call next week, so it ain't gonna be next week. It might be the week after, so we'll see. Supposed to go vacation in Puerto Rico, but I opted out and decided to get my turbo truck done. So yeah, that's where we at. This was a fun ride. It's always mind-blowing. And yeah, think the canyon really good. We still don't got no wet belt or anything. So cheap. Woo! Let me give y'all one ride out. I really love this trail though. This small little